Hello friends, and welcome to the online lecture on advanced concrete structure. And before starting, I would like to introduce myself. I am Amey Khedikar, working in the Department of Civil Engineering of Tulsiramji Gaikwad Patil College of Engineering and Technology. So now we are in the continuation of the design of water tank, and now we will see the design of the ring beam. Okay. So in the design of ring beam, it is basically designed for the horizontal component of the meridional thrust, where you can see the angle theta is here, and this is the ring beam, this is the top roof dome. The forces are coming from the roof dome, which is transferred to the ring beam, and then it is totally designed for the horizontal component of the meridional thrust. Okay, so you can write it as the horizontal component of thrust, which equals to meridional thrust into cos theta. So as shows in the figure, it is to be designed for the horizontal component of meridional thrust. So now we will see in detail the design of ring beam. So now in the design of ring beam, we will calculate the calculation for hook tension in the ring beam, and then calculation for the area of the reinforcement, area of the steel, that ASC that we call. So hook tension is equals to meridional thrust into cos theta into d by 2. As we have said just now, it is the horizontal component. All the design and calculation to be done for the horizontal component of the meridional thrust. So it is the meridional thrust into cos theta, which is the horizontal component, into d by 2. So we have calculated in last design of roof dome, we have seen that value. So 18.41 into 10 to the power 3 into cos of 28.08 into 9.32 divided by 2. So it comes to 75.69 into 10 to the power 3. So your hook tension is 75.3, that is newtons. Okay, now calculation for the area of main steel reinforcement, where first one will be AST is equals to hook tension upon sigma ST. So what is the value of hook tension? Just now we have seen that is the 75.69 into 10 to the power 3, and sigma ST is 150. In the design constant, in the starting of the numerical, we have seen some design constant from page number 81 of IS 456, table number 21. So we have to get this value from there. So it comes to 504.6 mm square. It's area. So with this area, now we can assume that providing four numbers of bar, two at top and two at bottom. Alright. So now number two, to calculate the area of diameter, now AST equals to N into pi square by 4. So what AST we are having is 504.6, where we have assumed 4, though we have assumed N. So pi into diameter on 4, and we have assumed it as 4. So from this, the value that you will get regarding the diameter of the bar. So it comes to 12.67. So let us say 16 mm. Okay. So I'll write here, provide four numbers of bar having 16 mm diameter Okay, so we need to write this providing four numbers of bar, two at top, two at bottom with 60 mm diameter. Okay, so now after calculating the area of steel required and the number of bar, now we'll calculate, that is the third step, actual area of steel provided. Okay, so that is n into pi into phi square by 4. So here comes n is 4, where pi into 16 square divide by 4, and it comes to 804.25 mm square. So that is actually the AST provided. Okay, so we have seen the hoop tension, then we have calculated the area of steel required, then we have assumed the number of bar, then we have calculated the bar diameter, and then actual AST provided, area of steel provided, we have calculated, it comes to 804.25 mm square. So after that we will see the calculation for the size of ring beam. So calculation for the size of ring. Now in this particular segment there is one smart selection is available. If you go for the square kind of ring beam, so one dimension you need to calculate. So it is better to go for the, you know, selecting square size ring beam. So calculation reduced somewhat, and you need to only think for one dimension because it's a ring beam. Sigma CT is equals to hoop tension, just now we have calculated, upon b square, where that is a dimension, one of the dimension of the ring beam, m minus 1 into AST provided. Okay, so to calculate the dimension, we have the formula that sigma CT equals to hoop tension upon b square, b stands for one of the dimension of the water tank, plus m minus 1 AST provided. And this is the actual AST provided. So hoop tension we have 75.69 into 10 to the power 3, b square we have to calculate, m 13.33 minus 1 into AST provided, 804.25. So it comes to, and sigma CT 1.2, and the B, by putting the value in the scientific calculator that we have, you can easily calculate the value of one unknown here. So it comes to ultimately 230.56 mm. Okay, so let us say the value should be 250. If I have rounded up to 250, so let us say the value of B 250. So our ring beam is of 250 by 250. The size of ring beam will be 250 by 250 mm, as the ring beam is of square, so that we have chosen. It's one of the smart selection to choose the beam. Now we need not calculate the value. There is no need of calculating the value of other dimension. So it is okay with this, because b square you will get the area of the ring beam. After this, in examination you need to write one sentence that does provide the size of ring beam as 250 by 250 mm. 250 mm by 250 mm. So this need to write in the examination, okay, because we have just now calculated. Now in the reinforcement detail, we are providing 6 mm phi stirrups at 200 mm center to center at the tie of ring beam. Okay, Now, while as we have chosen the smart selection and the square size of ring beam, so this I will draw here the reinforcement details of the both dimensions I have written B. I mean to say it is similar, so it is of 250 mm and it is also of 250 mm. Okay, so now inside that we have provided the two bars at the top and two at the bottom. So I can draw here like this. Okay, and I have the four. Okay, then 4 mm and 5 16 mm. Okay, two at top and two at, and now these are the stirrups where these 6 mm 5 stirrups, which is located at 200 mm center to center. So this is the typical reinforcement little diagram of the ring beam, in which 4 bars we have selected and we have calculated the diameter also of the bar 16 mm, where 2 at bottom and 2 at the top, which is the dimension of the ring beam. Okay, this to this, and then the stirrups at 200 mm. So this is all about the design of the ring beams.